have a straw. And you see how clear it is? This way, when we make our barrel knot, you'll be able to see exactly where the thread is going. So we're gonna make our loop, put the straw in the middle, start from the back, and we're gonna go once over our straw, twice over our straw, hold on to it. We're gonna put it through the middle, pull it out, you can see it. So we're still hanging on to our front loop. I pull the whole thing out, hang on to everything. Take our cord and pull it down. Tighten it up.